What it is, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Jalen
Taha
back with another video. And the YouTuber assassinated by her own biggest fan. Man, YouTube, y'all. Today is the first ever time I am live on Twitch and TikTok at the same time, man. So, y'all, follow my links in the description. Follow me everywhere because y'all could see the content first before it hits YouTube. So, yeah, I appreciate everybody who's in the chat right now on TikTok and on Twitch, man. We is turning up, man. So, yeah, if you're new to the channel, all my reoccurring subscribers, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell, because all my posts are bangers. Let's get into it.
On the 10th of June 2016, Christina Grimmy offered a hug to her most obsessed fan. She was pronounced dead less than an hour later. Roughly 7 years beforehand.
What?
Initially uploading covers of popular songs.
Hi, I'm gonna sing Party in the Recess.
See, obsessed is such a bad word. Like, that, like, you should, it's a red flag. Oh, I'm so obsessed with you. That's not good. You would do anything. Like, you would do anything, like, but why obsessed and killing? Like, I thought obsessed would be, like, loving, but it's like a, if I can't have you, nobody can type of obsessed.
And after only 3 videos, Christina went viral. She'd gained 892,000 views by covering Miley Cyrus alongside her brother Marcus, who'd become a key figure. In Get to Know Christina Grimmy Part 2, she'd state, "My brother honestly is a really big influence on me. He's a year older than me and we're like best friends.
We always got along. There's never been really a time when we were like sibling rivalries ever."
They'd therefore begin making videos together.
"I love my brother, who's also filming."
And after only a year of uploads, Christina was one of the top 50 most subscribed channels.
Fire!
"I recently
That's so fire.
500,000 subscribers."
With her new fame,
that's
Christina
lit.
Made a huge announcement.
"Don't forget to tune into the Ellen Show today. I'm going to be singing me and Tyler Ward's rendition of How to Love."
Which made her even more
The Ellen Show?
Hailed as the queen of YouTube with over 200 million views, she is the most artist on YouTube.
But despite also releasing her very first album, Christina's life still had its problems.
Okay.
She'd become so famous she had to leave her school, while trolls made Twitter accounts under Christina's name before making arrogant tweets.
"Even a couple of my really close friends, they've just told me, all your fans like hate you now because you're being really cocky and rude." And I was like, "But that's not me."
Yet in reality,
Crazy.
"I try to stay as grounded as I can. I don't consider myself a famous person. So I kind of just do my
thing. That's so weird.
My fans love it. And that's what makes me happy." Christina's humble nature was noticed by Selena Gomez, who reached out to start a friendship.
And there's Selena Gomez right there.
"Oh my gosh. Hi.
There's
How did I never know this?
On YouTube, we got to see her video, and now she's a part of our team, and she's part of our family."
After every stop, Christina did a meet-and-greet.
Nah, Selena Gomez has always been a W.
"To meet her and her brother. This turned out to be one of her favorite parts."
"My favorite part, though, of tour has been meeting everyone from all these different countries."
Meet-and-greets would be
show.
"And I loved meeting everyone, all the fans. They were so great."
The number of which had grown to over 3 million.
Subscribers back in the day on YouTube.
On the Voice TV show and was selling thousands of concert tickets, the next of which was scheduled at the Plaza Live in Orlando, Florida.
She was on the Voice
tweeting, "Orlando, come out to the show tonight at the Plaza Live. Starts at 7:30, hyping up the concert like she'd do with any other."
She
We're
got
in Orlando today.
She getting likes.
"Come to the show if you live near Orlando."
Yeah, she was popping. How have I never heard of her?
The show commenced with her brother on guitar, which when combined with Christina's singing, got the crowd so hyped she took the time to thank them.
"You guys are awesome! Oh my goodness!"
Everybody was delighted to see Christina live, except for a guy in the back who barely moved a muscle. He wore what a black heck? Cap and flannelette shirt and had purchased a ticket under Kevin James Leubel. He'd grown up 2 hours away in St. Petersburg, Florida, in what was described as a semi-abusive household. Kevin what? Told him his mother beat him with a frying pan, threw dishes at him, and broke his brother's arm.
Broke his brother's arm?
His mother
arm.
Then passed away when he was only 21, after which his father began dating someone new, although over a two-year span, police were called 6 times about fights between the two,
wow.
often involving alcohol and violence. He worked
oh
a part-time
God.
Job at Best Buy, but Kevin was awkward with people. Managers moved him around to different departments over the 8 years he worked there, settling on him working on computers for the Geek Squad to reduce his interaction with customers,
oh my God.
And Kevin's personal life wasn't any different.
He probably had some mental illness developed.
He windows with tinfoil and spent all day every day playing World of Warcraft. But Kevin
wow.
wasn't the only one who liked to play games.
We did a lot of gaming on this tour, as you can see. We got the Wii U set up, we got Mario.
Yeah. This story.
Christina never stopped talking about her love for gaming.
You name it, I play it.
With her channel's
okay.
name being Zelda X Love 64.
If
you didn't know already, I'm obsessed with Zelda, hence the name Zelda X Love 64.
Okay.
Ocarina of Time is the best Zelda game out there, although there are a lot.
Yeah, there is a lot.
For electronics, video games, television, and the internet.
After
wow, gamer girl? That's fire.
To impress
what?
Christina, he lost 50 pounds, got LASIK eye surgery, had his teeth whitened, and got hair implants to cover up his receding hairline.
So he had money, low-key.
Didn't know that Kevin even existed.
Of course.
Fell in love with her producer, Steven Reza. On the morning of her concert, they'd share the messages shown on screen. Meanwhile, Kevin James Leubel was spotted buying weapons. He'd keep
what
them
the
in
heck?
His until the show
no.
finished, at which point Christina held her standard meet and greet.
Bro, just no, it's about to get serious.
People of all walks of life.
No, I'm not ready for this.
Feels like there's no need for security.
I mean,
yeah,
we've done this hundreds of times.
She'd stand
that's the brother.
This yellow barrier, being videoed by fans with her brother in the background. Christina took
the
this
brother was
photo
there
before being approached by Kevin James Leubel. As seen in previous videos,
it's on camera.
Her instinct was to offer fans a hug, doing the same for Kevin before he'd shoot her point blank.
What
shoot
did
her?
Was just like open up her eyes for a hug. That was her thing. The next thing you know, a couple shots go off.
Christina's brother,
you killed a girl,
then turned the gun on himself. Police were on site within only minutes.
You
and
shoot a girl?
Christina to the hospital in critical condition. Adam Levine
oh
instantly
my God.
Wrote, "I'm sad, shocked, and confused. We love you so much, Grimmy. We are all praying hard you can pull through this." However, after only 35 minutes, a tragic announcement was made.
A singer oh
Rice my
was
God.
Was dead, and police trying to figure out why the gunman shot her at an Orlando concert.
When the media rushed to the shooter's house,
no way.
They found a note written by his parents reading, "Deepest sorrow for lost. To the family, friends, and fans of the very talented, loving Christina Grimmy. No other comments." While back at the scene of the crime,
what?
The media was asking how this
you're weird.
Prevented.
There was barely any back check. The only thing that they were looking for is for food and drinks. They
yeah.
Looking for weapons. They didn't any do pat downs or anything. They just didn't do anything. They checked the bags barely. And that's it.
In the days that
oh
followed,
my
the
God.
Plaza's former general
wow.
manager came to the state. It was not publicly known that the entire management team was replaced on June 1st, just 9 days before the incident.
Wow!
The replacements hired were completely inexperienced and ill-prepared to manage the plaza.
Oh
sadly,
my God! No, this is insane. I've never heard about this.
Staff.
They weren't being security guards. They were just kind of standing there, like having a good time. They were more concerned about like bringing water bottles in.
The incident
yeah,
was
yeah,
so
trying to make sure you
it's
buy something there. That's so dumb.
Fans
no other comments. This dude think, bro.
Christina, now you are on
wow.
the edge of your dragon. Be at peace now, for you are now God's angel. Your hypnotic
oh
voice fills the heavens. Selena Gomez wrote, "My heart is absolutely broken."
Bro, that's so weird, bro. That's what I'm saying. Like, bro, like, you... People talk about ego and like talk about like you change. I'm worried about my safety. People are weird. Dude talk about he got hair done. Bro, leaving a note talk about no further comments, bro. Like dudes are weird in real life for no reason. Just because they like your family like oh my God, people always push their problems on the other people like Bro, that's so annoying. That's so weird, bro. Yeah, if an ego helps me get home at night, okay, cool. Call, say I have an ego. Like, what? That's so weird. People are weird.
I miss you, I'm Christina.
This just made me mad.
Show to her.
And I don't really understand how this really happened, but I would like to dedicate this song to her.
That she wasn't able to finish as she was simply too sad. The voice added, there are no words.
Yeah.
We lost a beautiful soul with an amazing voice. Our hearts go out to the friends, fans, and family of At The Real Grimmy, while hundreds of other celebrities also offered their
Hold on, y'all. Gotta do this TikTok verification. Am I still live? Okay, I'm still live. All right, y'all.
Dolan,
this is crazy.
Literally been crying for 2 days.
Shane Dawson,
no one was more devastated than Chris.
Bro, y'all seen the way the YouTube was looking? Like, that's like, yeah, Shane Dawson's era of YouTube. Like, we're in a whole different era of YouTube now. Like, this is crazy, bro. You been able to blow up off YouTube. That's so fire. YouTube's been creating dreams for so long. Bro, I never heard of her, but bro, RIP to her. Like, she, like, from a YouTuber to a YouTuber, somebody who hasn't made it to somebody who made it to, like, the ultimate heights of YouTube fame, to where she got signed by a record label into a mainstream fame. Like, that's, like, what she did, like, her legacy is lit. Like, literally, other than, like, I'm not a singer, like, literally I'm following her legacy. Like, that's kind of cool. Like, that's cool. I never heard about that, bro. Sunny B2, bro, you be cooking, bro. Oh my god. But my condolences to the family and to the brother. Shout out to you, bro. You took the gunman down, bro, but you didn't know, bro. That's so crazy. That's so sad. You were next to your sister, like, the day she died, like, and you couldn't do anything to stop it. That's so sad. That's heartbreaking.
Boyfriend.
The grief from that really messed me up as a man. Cursing God had me getting into fist fights and getting blackout drunk every night. Messed my life up.
Except for maybe Christina's mother. Yet Marcus Grimmy wrote on Facebook, I found out this morning that Adam Levine personally called my mother and said he'll pay for the funeral and her plane flight. Now a friend just told me to look at the GoFundMe page and I see it is at 100K. Literally, I have no words. They held not only a funeral but a vigil as well, where one of Christina's tweets was publicly read. Sometimes God allows terrible things to happen in your life and you don't know why. This only became more true when her mother died from breast cancer 2 years later in 2018. Wholesomely, however, they're now buried side by side.
Christina touched so many lives that almost seven years after her passing, people still care about her. So that goes to just kind of show what kind of person she was.
Wow. That was powerful. I ain't gonna lie. I was not expecting it to react to that today. Like, wow. Let's read the comments. Like, that's crazy. I didn't know anything about that. This poor girl deserves so much better than she got. Too young, so sad. That's so crazy. Like, why her? Bro, that dude is weird, bro. I hate weird people, bro. You gotta watch out for weird people, bro. Like, oh my god. I feel like the biggest blame should go to the new security team. How can you not notice a literal gunman being carried into the concert? Nah, yeah, it's nobody else's but their fault. Like, her boyfriend was saying, like, as a man, he was like, bro, like, yeah, if my girlfriend died in the same area, the same event as me, like, that's just sad. Like, it's supposed not, like, it's kind of my responsibility. You're my girlfriend. I have to look out for you. Like, what? Oh my god. I think what makes this so tragic is that she was genuinely a loving person. Like, even a famous singer, she would jump into her fans' arms. I think because she started on YouTube versus a traditional music industry, she was actually down to earth, excuse me. Even the loser who shot her got greeted with a giant smile and hug. So it's just devastating to see an actual good person who spreads positivity to be taken out like that. World is indeed a horrible place. No, for real. Like, the world wants everybody to be as sad and pitiful as them. Like, bro, just because your parents did all that to you, bro, you still was able to afford a hair transplant. You lost weight. Like, you could have done, like, so much more positive stuff with your life other than snuff out a light that you kind of looked up to. Like, what type of, like... And she gave you a hug. It's not like she was like, he smelled bad, I'm not giving him a hug. Like, what? Oh, that's so weird. That's so bad. That sucks. Alright, I don't even know how to end this video, but I guess all good things come to an end, huh? Huh? All glory to God, you know what I'm saying? At least she lived her dream before she passed away. She probably had dreams of kids, like, sadly. I don't even know what to say, bro. But, just all glory to God. Alright, y'all. If you're new to the channel, all my reoccurring subscribers, man. Like, comment, and subscribe, man. Hit that notification bell, because all my posts are bangers. Long live Jalen Wade. Long live, Christina? We out this thing. You